Once again, the Burton Effect. Raw talent, like, comment, subscribe. If you want to see natural art, no graph, no rulers, all natural talent. This is my sequence of Black Moses, an image that I am gathering from my imagination. And producing it on paper. As you see, I only have a number two pencil. The bare necessities. And I just like to inspire people. Now, when it comes to shading, it's very important that you focus on texture. Especially when it comes to dealing with people of color. This is a part three out of a 5 session. And what I'm doing here is coming with a shade with only the bare necessities. Now, as you will come closer and focus on the lips, you will notice that I'm not looking at anything. It's all natural talent. Like, comment, subscribe. My next editorials will be, well, I'll tell you what, tune in and you'll see, same time, same place. I try to specialize in realistic art. I love challenges. May believe it or not, most people may not notice, but the most challenging thing to produce on paper with just a solid number two pencil is a glass of ice water. Seems odd, but it's true. Especially when it comes down to capturing textures and shades, shadows. Sometimes I surprise myself. Most people like to pre-record and speed up. Me, I like people to see the process. Excuse me. It's really all in the process. And I like to not have such drug out videos. That's why I do it in sequence. But at the same time, it's good to okay, now that we got the bass down. And another skill that I somewhat master, a lot of people say that you're better off without it. But I learned to draw with the eraser also, if anybody ever mastered that, to draw with the eraser. You know, but I do this because I like to do it, you know. Something I've been pretty decent at most of my life. Why not apply in some way? And once again, I'm just mainly operating off imagination. I've always been able to draw a sketch, a lot of different faces. I don't know why. Just faces been my thing. But, you know, predominantly I could do anything. A lot of things I could see. But when it comes to faces, I don't know why. It just comes to me.
Hey, you gonna wash the dishes?
From my home. Spare time hobby. You know, not too serious, but you know. Okay, ladies and gentlemen. And we are finishing up next segment. Black Moses. Like, comment, subscribe. The Burton Effect.